Original Gerber Baby passes away at 95. And Turner Cook, the original Gerber baby, has passed away, the company announced on Instagram. She was 95. The brand's iconic logo for 90 years was a charcoal sketch of Cook's baby face made by Dorothy Hope Smith, a neighbor of Cook's family, for a nationwide contest in 1928. According to the site, Smith said she would finish it if she won the contest, but the judges fell in love with the baby face and insisted that it remain a sketch. In an Instagram post, Gerber said it is deeply saddened by the passing of Ann Turner Cook, the original Gerber baby, whose face was sketched to become the iconic Gerber logo more than 90 years ago. Many years before becoming an extraordinary mother, teacher, and writer, her smile and expressive curiosity captured hearts everywhere and will continue to live on as a symbol for all babies. We extend our deepest sympathies to Ann's family and to anyone who had the pleasure of knowing her.